Having successfully entered the lunar orbit on Tuesday, Chandrayaan 2 is all set for moon landing at 1:55 a.m. on September 7, as per ISRO's current estimate. The precise maneuver carried out at about 9 a.m. for about 30 minutes has put Chandrayaan 2 in the desired orbit perfectly. In order to achieve the soft landing on September 7, there's a unique requirement. The inclination of spacecraft needed to achieve an inclination of 90 degrees. After these four maneuvers on September 2, lander will be separated from the orbiter. On September 3, a short 3-second health check will be performed on the lander, and on September 4, at 1:40 a.m., the power descent will be start and the lander will make the touchdown. 42 residents of Pakistan-occupied Kashmir were stranded in Pooch and 6 Jammu and Kashmir residents in POK on Monday after Pakistan refused to open gates on line of control and suspended the weekly Pooch-Rawala Fort bus services. Rawala Fort lies in POK. Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath has said that the arrest of his nephew Ratul Puri is purely malafide action. Puri, a businessman, was arrested on Tuesday morning by the Enforcement Department in connection with a money laundering case. Ratul Puri was arrested in connection with a money laundering case concerning an alleged bank fraud of ₹354 crore. Legendary music composer Khayyam died on Monday and left the entire Indian music and cinema industry in grief. Several Bollywood celebrities, politicians and others visited his residence in Juhu to pay their last respects to him. Lyricist Gulzar, filmmaker Vishal Bharadwaj and actor Poonam Dhillon were among the first ones to arrive at his house to share condolences with the brave family. Rains and floods in the northern states have claimed at least 38 lives so far and triggered landslides that left thousands of people stranded in Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh. Several areas in Punjab, Haryana and Jammu are inundated. More than 10,000 people living in low-lying areas along the Yamuna in Delhi have been evacuated as the river breached the danger mark.